Hello, my name's Katie, and it's May 16th, 2019, and I'm on the shores of Lake Superior in Minnesota. I'm starting a vlog, so just so I can communicate with others and show what life is like around here. Right now, I'm going out to find my crow friends. I have a family of crows that I feed on a daily basis. They were here a little while ago, but I noticed one of them was sitting up on one of the trees looking at me. So I'm going to walk through the forest and see if I can find them. Once I get up there, I'm not going to talk because they'll find that strange and it'll probably make them leave. So it's going to be about video. So let's see if we have a good time. This is new to me, so might be a little dorky. Okay, here we go. I take this path through the woods. We'll follow the deer trail and we'll see if we can find them kind of up where they hang out. They always have a watch on the property. If I try to feed a raven, watch out. That doesn't go over so well. And sometimes I have seagulls that show up and then the crows won't come in at all. So I can't feed the seagulls because they don't leave when you do. Oh, I hear a blue jay. I'm not sure they'll accept my phone. I'm using my phone right now. That's new to them. So I'll go up here and stand for a while and see if they show up. I hear a raven kind of far off. It's a chickadee, if you can hear it. A lot of birds, because they put out a lot of seed. Walk up here a little bit more. Not sure if they're being quiet because of my phone or they're off somewhere. Oh, I hear a deer. White tail just ran through the forest. Okay, well, I guess they're not going to call out right now. Let me try putting my phone down and see if anything happens. God, I hear seagulls. I hear seagulls coming.
They haven't been here all day, so I thought maybe they finally had left. But I hear them kind of honking. So we'll go back and say hi to the seagull. They don't have leaves yet. They're just now starting to come out. Where I was working today had snow on the ground. Whoops, I took the wrong deer trail. There's a seagull. Hi, Pitty. What you doing, Pets? What you doing, seagull? Can you see the seagull? It's right there. What are you doing here, seagull? What are you doing, seagull?
Well, we didn't see the crows today. But there's the seagull in case I missed it. What are you doing, seagull? I can't feed him because then the crows won't come in. He won't leave if I give him any. Okay, so. That's it for today. Hey, babies. I hope you enjoyed my video. Yeah. Again, I'll see you later. Bye.